Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
What's up, guys? Silky Crisp here. I wanted to give an update on my journey to Apex Arena Master. I haven't given up. My last episode, I said I was hard stuck in Diamond 3. I finally figured out what was going on and was able to climb through Diamond 2. I was very close to Diamond 1, and I kind of just lost motivation to play over the last couple months. I've realized that I actually have a mental game issue when it comes to competitive games. This is something that I didn't realize I was struggling with until I was watching a video by Zotek, who was a CSGO global elite, and he talked about this book called The Mental Game of Poker, which he used to help him get better at not tilting while playing. And that's something that I've actually developed a really bad habit of doing, and I'm sorry to any of my teammates that I've insulted while playing. I really am sorry. I think if it's just me solo versus somebody else, I don't have that big of an issue, but when I'm on a team with other people, I tend to blame them for my losses, and I think that that's kind of a cheap way out, and I definitely need to get better at this. So over the last week, I've been focusing on improving my mental game just like any other skill, actively focusing on it, figuring out what's going wrong and trying to improve on it. And The Mental Game of Poker, if you guys haven't read it, it basically treats mental game like a skill. Basically, you just want to remain somewhat emotionally calm, or limit the negative emotions that you're feeling, and introduce logic and reasoning to why you're feeling this way and how to improve. So some phrases that I've been saying recently is, I cannot control my teammates. And for whatever reason, that phrase tends to calm me down as soon as we lose, or I notice that both my teammates are down and I'm the only one up, and it's like there's no reason for them to be pushing there, whatever. I feel like they're making a mistake. Bottom line is, you basically want to interject logic, remain calm, and treat this thing like a skill. So that's what I'm going to be focusing on from here on out. And, you know, I feel like this is my biggest weakness. And I didn't even realize that this was a component of being good. You know, in sports, you've got sports psychology, and I've never really had an issue with sports being angry or anything like that. Maybe some confidence issues, but never anger. I didn't realize that this was something that I was, you know, doing unconsciously, but I definitely want to get better at it. So anyways, I'm going to keep pursuing Arena Master, trying to play 2 to 3 hours every day till I get this goal of mine. I think my skill is up there with Master, but I'm not sure yet. I'm just going to try to get better and stick with it. That's all you can do, right? So anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.